Let's talk about supply chain management. What is a supply chain? The supply chain represents a network of organizations that are involved through upstream and downstream linkages in the different processes and activities that produce value in the form of products and services in the hands of the ultimate consumer. In the broad sense, a supply chain consists of two or more legally separated organizations linked by material, information, and financial flows. These organizations may be firms producing parts, components, and end products, logistics service providers, and even the ultimate consumer himself. The production of bio-based products like biofuels and bioplastics requires the transport of biomass from land to the end consumer. Along the way, biomass goes through a series of stages, which comprise the biomass supply chain. Key stages along the supply chain are the production, pretreatment, conversion, and, at the end, the use of final bio-based products by consumers. Transport, storage, and handling are key processes throughout the supply chain because they link the various segments to each other. Here, it is important to emphasize that many processes within the biomass supply chain require specialized knowledge of new technologies, which makes biomass supply chain management a complex topic. Such processes can be found in almost all stages of the chain and include producing, harvesting, transporting, aggregating, storing, pretreatment, and processing of biomass. The various stages along the biomass supply chain are very interdependent and interconnected. This implies that changes in productivity and technology in one stage directly affect other stages. Important challenges in biomass supply chain management are related to competitiveness, cost reduction, and maintenance of sufficient biomass supply. Often, problems arise due to growing cycles of most sources of biomass, the unstable natural conditions, but also the willingness and coordination of supply chain actors. In addition, the large volumes of biomass required in bioenergy plants or biorefineries make the biomass sourcing a crucial but also vulnerable activity. Advanced planning of supply chain management activities appears to be the key activity in designing efficient and competitive bio-based systems. Overcoming the challenges and improving the efficiency of the bio-based supply chain can be achieved through closer collaboration of involved actors. This implies the establishment of long-term relationships in which firms work together in order to improve the joint economic, environmental, or social performance. While vertical collaboration occurs between firms operating on different supply chain levels, horizontal collaboration occurs between two or more firms operating at the same supply chain level. Issues like seasonality of biomass production, uncertainty related to price and productivity of biomass, but also the variety of bio-based products makes collaboration an important concept, especially in the bio-based supply chain. An important prerequisite to achieve collaboration in a supply chain are the financial benefits in joining the collaboration for all the actors. These financial benefits of the collaboration must be divided in a way that is perceived as fair by all firms that may join the collaboration. Collaborative game theory and gain allocation methods have been developed for that purpose. A characteristic example of collaboration in supply chain is the concept of collaborative transportation. Collaborative transportation refers to collaboration between companies at the same level of the supply chain to reduce transportation costs and environmental consequences. Advantages of collaborative transportation include improved utilization rate of vehicles, increased transportation capacity and cost reduction. But it had also been shown that collaborative transport could also lead to increased operational time and increased handling costs. This means that we need good planning of supply chain management to make sure a collaboration will lead to a more efficient supply chain. Thanks for watching.